the reach of One FC. Is it safe to say that more people watched Shinya Aoki last Friday than GSP or Anderson at any one point?
I think that's pretty safe to say.
Yeah. Okay.
I conservatively say that our broadcast is 600 million, but to potential viewers, and we haven't got the final ratings in yet. But we're in over 70 countries in multiple languages. You know, we're talking from Canada, France, Germany, Brazil, Russia, Africa. You know, we were broadcast, for example, in Cambodia, in Khmer, in the local language. You know, so the whole vision for me of One FC and why a partnership with IBC 13 and GMA is so great is, yes, we make a world-class broadcast in English, and that captures all the English-speaking fans, but to be delivering the sport in the local language in each country, that's a whole different level, and that's what we're doing. People in Malaysia watch One FC in Bahasa Melayu, you know? So if you imagine, if English is your second language and you're in Malaysia, and watching a sport in English makes about as much sense as us watching it in Russian, you know? But you deliver that live to them in Bahasa Melayu, they're like, whoa, I get it, I understand what's happening. The vernacular of the sport gets absorbed. So I think you're really going to see a rapid change in the following.
I have a question to Mr. Fernandes. Are you familiar with your Japanese opponent, and how do you prepare for the fight?
We had fight. I don't focus a lot on my opponent. I don't think about a lot of Koetsu. Doesn't matter who the guy will fight, I focus myself more. And I watch his fight, I watch what he's doing. But I don't think a lot about the year, I think a lot about myself. And I have a good team, I fight for MC, and a good coach, and that will be well for the fight. May 31, I'm coming down here, and I will bring my best.
Very well said, very well put. Anybody else? Perhaps in the media? We might have covered a lot, but I know you guys know your stuff. There you go. I'm sure you still have something in the back of your mind. Go ahead.
Who will Aoki defend his belt against?
We haven't decided yet.
All right, now follow-up question. Big names like Bibiano, Fernandes, big time fighters, will you have more of them coming into one of them?
Absolutely, yeah. Gentlemen back there? Go ahead, buddy. After him, go ahead.
Hi, I'm Chris, and I represent Project Lifestyle LA today. One FC has entered the Philippine market since last year, and other foreign promoters are coming in this year, and in the coming years. What are your plans, or what do we as fans expect from One FC?
Thanks, Chris. Well, I think people have already seen what they can expect with whatever One FC show. It's a world-class Las Vegas level production, entertainment that nobody else at a level no one has ever seen. We deliver that to the fans, we deliver world-class service to our media partners and to our media that are guests there. We make sure that their needs are taken care of, and we make sure that our fighters are taken care of. So from A to Z, it's a world-class production. We have a fantastic team that puts that together. I can't speak for the other promotions, but what I can say is we have an amazing partnership with URCC. And I can't stress this enough. URCC has built a lot of fantastic fighters. You know, they've been doing it for a long time. They are undoubtedly the best organization in the Philippines. And the partnership with Alvin is really important to us as we continue, because we work together on everything. That's why you'll see a fighter fight on One FC and then he'll fight on URCC, or a fighter on URC and One FC. That is, you know, we make it look like it's no big deal and it's something that we just do. But the fact is, there is no other promotions in the world that really cooperate with that and share fighters seamlessly, because it is really, really difficult to do.
they're trying to schedule something, they've got a fight card to build, we're trying to schedule something, and it takes an incredible amount of coordination behind the scenes. But because philosophically we're trying to grow the sport together, and work and give as many fight opportunities to the fighters, we do what we can to make it happen. Go ahead, please.
Michael Mariano from One FC Bantamweight. Questions for Honorio. As you know, the level of competition gets tougher. Do you have any plans of training? I know you're very loyal to Team Lakai. Do you have any plans of taking your camp to the States or training for the States? Because I know, I think Edward is training in the States. So yeah, do you have any plans of training abroad?
Maybe in the future, I don't know.
Thanks, Honorio. Michael, any more follow-up questions? You're good?
Yeah.
You're happy? Okay.
Hi, good morning. Please, question for Sir Victor. What would be the age allowed to watch this sport, sir?
Sorry.
Yeah.
What time?
Yeah, what would be the age? The age allowed to watch this sport.
To attend the attend the event? 16 and above.
All right. Thank you.
Actually, it was 14 and above last.